At 7:56, on the morning of December the 7th, 1941, Japanese aircraft swooped down over Hawaii. Their target? The U.S. Pacific Fleet at anchor in its base at Pearl Harbor. Five U.S. ships were hit immediately. A few minutes later, more Japanese aircraft joined in. By 8:35, two U.S. battleships were sinking, two had capsized, and two were badly damaged.